As AI's realism sparks debates about the future of creativity, today, we're breaking down how AI is actually empowering architectural visualization. We're diving into how tools like Magnific.ai and Krea.ai are changing the game, especially in adding that human touch with 3D people and enhancing image details. Let's get into it. Kicking things off, let's talk Magnific.ai and Krea.ai. These aren't just tools. They're revolutionizing how we approach Archviz, making it accessible and elevating quality, all while keeping things user-friendly. They're similar yet distinct, especially in the results they deliver for Archviz projects. Diving back into Magnific.ai with a closer look, once you've uploaded your base image, you're going to want to pay special attention to the films and photography model for Archviz. This is where Magnific.ai shines, enhancing the realism of 3D people, vegetation, and textures. The sliders are where you gain precise control over the AI's creativity and detail enhancement. The creativity slider lets the AI add new elements or details, while the HDR sharpens those details. For Archviz, setting creativity around 2 and HDR at 1 usually hits the mark, balancing realism with artistic flair. Advanced settings like resemblance set to 2 ensure the AI's enhancements stay true to your original vision, while fractality adds intricate details based on your input, starting from a value of 2. Choosing the right engine, like Sharpie or Sparkle, fine-tunes the AI's approach to your image, ensuring everything from lighting to texture detail is just right. Diving into your Archviz projects with AI tools requires a sharp game plan. Split your project into key pieces for AI enhancement, like zoning in on 3D humans or greenery, guaranteeing a smooth blend. Tap into tricks like chroma keying to ace your post-edit game, especially handy since AI tends to skip on, giving you those clear-cut alpha channels. Focusing on individual elements lets you dial up the detail without overloading the AI, keeping you in command of the end visual. A smart move is to isolate each component needing a boost and loop it through your AI tool till it's spot on. This tactical approach makes sure AI enhancements elevate your Archviz projects, striking a balance between your creative vision and AI's flair for precision and realism. For my first example, I went classic, using 3D people from the Chaos Cosmos library just as usual. Those are high-quality, ready-to-render models and are perfect for this kind of workflow. Switching gears for the second example, I opted for a full-on AI strategy, using Photoshop's Generative Fill tool to craft a figure that fits right into my scene. Once I decide which one of the options best suits my image, I simply save it as a separate image and take it to our little AI. After a spin through Magnific.ai and a final touch-up in Photoshop, I seamlessly integrated the AI-enhanced figure back into the original image. Check out the before and after shots. It's a total transformation. Our scenes have gained an amazing depth and vibrancy, truly highlighting what AI can bring to the Archviz table. Keep in mind, results might differ, so it's all about playing around to discover the perfect match for your unique style and budget. That's a wrap, folks. AI and Archviz is here to stay, transforming how we create and what we can imagine. If you dug this tutorial and crave more insights, smash that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications. And don't forget to check out CG Architect for the latest in Archviz tech and trends. Catch you on the next one.